says two men are coming over her house to have straight sex. So they were here.
Toby, set up the cable in the back so I can take this camera out in the back and watch you guys swim.
Okay, but do we want to watch this first? We're going to watch it at the end of the day. Do you want to see Lemon now?
No, why don't you watch it?
No, I want to go swimming first. That way we can watch this at the end.
Yeah.
How can you turn this thing off, man?
Press it three times.
Perfect.
Did it go nice?
Oh, I had a great time. You see it, I got it all on film.
You missed it! Kevin,
you
almost fell in!
Oh, you did?
Oh, yeah.
I see.
It's all wet. Hey, get out of here, weirdo.
Go get the ball. Get the ball. Go get your ball. Don't get on my feet. Go, go.
Watch out.
Hey, Ryan. Oh, yeah, because he's more than us.
Hey, Christian, watch out. Christian, watch out. Out here.
Hey, Ryan did it.
Ryan. Boys have a good time.
Great time. Wait till you see the size of the limousine. Yeah, I went down by Carol, and she came outside, and we gave her some, see, they had a lot of Cokes in there and stuff like that, so, I got movies of them inside the limo, and at school, they were surrounded by kids. I took pictures of Kevin at his school.
Did all the girls come out?
Yeah, at Toby's school, yeah.
Get over there.
Is there any other limos?
No, we're the only one.
Get over here.
That's where I get.
Okay.
Yeah, the girls wanted to go for a ride.
How was the one that was driving?
Oh, nice guy. Yeah, real nice guy. Let's see a picture of him at the end.
There he goes, there he is.
He had him.
Thank you.
I did.